Hello, fourth grade. How are you today? Are you fine? Or are you sad? I hope you are feeling very good. Yes. Let's start one more bilingual class now. And in this video, you are going to start the unit 3. Okay? New contents. Pessoal, vamos começar mais uma aula do bilíngue. E nesse vídeo, nós vamos começar a nossa unidade 3, ok? Novo conteúdo. Yes. So, please get your book. Open it on page 28. Pega seu livro e abra na página 28. But, guys, I remember something. If you are hungry, please. Pause this video, go to your kitchen and eat something. Yes, right now. Why? Because in this unit, we are going to talk about foods. Foods all around the world. Pessoal, lembrei de algo muito importante. Se você está com fome, hungry, fome, pausa o vídeo, vai até a sua cozinha e coma alguma coisa. Por quê? Porque aqui na unidade 3 nós vamos falar sobre comida. Comida ao redor do mundo. Yes, food around the world. Ok? So, let's start one more class now. Guys, here we have a lot of food. Let's listen to the name of these foods and repeat. Okay? I'm going to put an audio for you and you're going to repeat with the audio. Okay? Look at in your book. Okay? Let's go.
Student's book, page 28. Activity 1. Listen, look, and say. 1.
Steamed buns.
2.
Chicken curry.
3.
Oatmeal.
4.
Eggs in tortillas.
5.
Cereal with milk.
6.
Yogurt with fruit.
7.
Rice and beans.
8.
Noodle soup.
9.
Pasta with vegetables.
10.
Grilled cheese sandwich.
Guys, let's learn the name of this food. Okay, let's go. Number one, steamed buns. What is this? Pão cozido no vapor. 2. Chicken curry. Frango ao molho. Number 3. Oatmeal. Aveia. Number 4. Eggs in tortillas. É como se fosse um ovo numa camada fina, numas tortinhas, ok? 5. Cereal with milk. Cereal ao leite. 6. Yogurt with fruits. Iogurte com frutas. 7. Rice and beans. Arroz com feijão. 8. Noodle soup. Sopa de macarrão. 9. Pasta with vegetables. Macarrão com vegetais. And 10. Grilled cheese sandwich. Seria o sanduíche com o queijo grelhado. Ok? Delicious, guys. Guys, Now, let's listen to the song. This song, the title is Would You Like Some? So, read it on your book, okay? Let's go.
Student's Book, page 29, Activity 3. Listen and sing. Find the food. Would you like some? Song.
Would you like some noodle soup? Tonight it tastes really nice. Sam says, no, Dad, not right now. But thanks so much, thanks anyhow.
Come on, Sam, please have a little taste.
Come on, Sam.
Come on, Sam, don't make a funny face.
How about a sweet steamed bun? It's really yummy. Come on, try one. Sam says, no, Dad, not right now. But thanks so much, thanks anyhow. Would you like some chicken curry? No thanks, Dad, I'm in a hurry. Sam says, no, Dad, not right now. But thanks so much, thanks anyhow.
Come on, Sam, please have a little taste.
Come on, Sam.
Come on, Sam, don't make a funny face.
Come on, Sam.
Come on, Sam, just one little bite. Oh, really, Dad? Oh, all right. Hey, you're right, it's great. Please put some more on my plate.
Okay, guys, listen and sing. Find the food. Ouça e cante. Ache as comidas. Aqui nessa nossa música, nós temos alguns pratos, nós temos algumas comidas aqui. Let's find them. Vamos achá-las. Let's go. Would you like some? O título da nossa música é Você gostaria de um pouco? Would you like some noodle soup? Você gostaria de um pouco de sopa de macarrão? Tonight, it tastes really nice. À noite, cai muito bem. Sam says, no, Dad, not right now. O Sam diz, não, pai, não agora. But thanks so much. Thanks anyhow. Mas muito obrigada mesmo. O nosso refrão, que a gente chama de Charles, é Come on, Sam, please, have a little test. Ah, vamos lá, Sam, por favor, experimente um pouco. Come on, Sam, don't make a funny face. Ah, vamos lá, Sam, não faça um rosto engraçado. Uma careta. Yes, let's continue. How about a sweet steamed bun? E o que você acha de um pouco de pão cozido no vapor? It's really yummy. É saboroso. Come on, try one. Vamos lá, experimente. Sam says, no, Dad, not right now. O Sam diz, não, pai, não agora. But thanks so much. Thanks anyhow. Mas muito obrigada. Muito obrigada. Would you like some chicken curry? Você gostaria de um frango ao molho? No, thanks, Dad. I'm in a hurry. Não, obrigada, pai. Eu estou com pressa. Sam says, no, Dad, not right now. E o Sam diz, não, pai, não agora. But thanks so much. Thanks anyhow. Mas muito obrigado. Muito obrigado. E aí, novamente, nós temos o nosso refrão. E o último parágrafo acaba com a seguinte estrofe. Come on, Sam. Just one little bite. Ah, vamos lá, Sam. Só uma mordida. Oh, really, Dad? Oh, all right. Ah, sério, pai? Ah, tá bom. Hey, you are right. It's great. Ei, você está certo. É ótimo. Please, put some more on my plate. Obrigado. Por favor, ponha mais um pouco no meu prato. Yes, very good. Guys, did you find the food inside the sink? Pessoal, você encontrou comida aqui na música? Yes, of course. So, look here. Noodle soup. Yes. Let me see. Steam bun. Very good. And here. Chicken curry. Yes, great. And anything else? I think no. It's enough. Suficiente. Acabou. É isso mesmo. Very good, guys. Let's do activity 4 together. Listen and say the foods from number 1. O número 4, vocês vão ouvir um áudio e falar apenas só para conversar, só para praticar a nossa parte oral, as comidas do exercício do número 1, ok? You can listen to the page 27. Yes, to answer this activity. Você pode olhar a página 27 para responder aqui a atividade de número 4. Ok? So now listen to the audio and then we discuss.
Students book, page 29. Activity 4. Listen and say the foods from 1.
Hello, my name is Isabella. I'm from Italy. For breakfast, I like to eat yogurt. Yogurt with fruit. And for lunch, I eat pasta with vegetables. It tastes good. And it's good for you.
Hi, I'm Mei Lin, and I'm from China. In the morning, I like to eat a steamed bun. It's like bread. It has beans inside. It's sweet and delicious. For lunch, I like to eat a big bowl of soup, noodle soup. I love noodles.
Hi, I'm Oliver from Scotland. I like to eat oatmeal in the morning. It's nice and warm. And for lunch, I like to have chicken curry. Curry is yummy.
Hi, my name's Angela, and I'm from Mexico. At breakfast time, I like to eat eggs. I eat them with tortillas. Tortillas are like bread, but they're made from corn. And for lunch, I like rice and beans. It tastes great.
Hello, I'm Alan. I live in the United States. I like having cereal in the morning. Cereal with milk. I love grilled cheese sandwiches, so I always have one for lunch. It's my favorite kind of sandwich.
We have 5 children here from different parts of the world. For example, number 1, Isabella is from Italy. Mei Lin is from China. Oliver is from Scotland. Angela is from Mexico. And Ella is from United States. Okay, guys? So, listen and pay attention. Agora vai colocar o último áudio, tá? Que é o áudio 48. Pode cortar aí e colocar. Vamos lá. Let's go! Yes! Number 1. Isabella. What does Isabella eat in the breakfast? And what does Isabella eat for lunch? Got it? O que a Isabella come no café da manhã e o que que ela come no almoço. Você conseguiu entender? Look, the answer is for breakfast, yogurt with fruit. And for lunch, pasta with vegetables. Yes, very good. Number two, Mei-Lin. For breakfast, steamed buns. And for lunch, noodle soup. Guys, I'm a little hungry. Pessoal, tô ficando com um pouquinho de fome. Wow. Number three, Oliver. For breakfast, oatmeal. And for lunch, chicken curry. Yes, delicious. Number four, Angela. For breakfast, eggs in tortilla. And for lunch, rice and beans. I love rice and beans. And number five, Ellen. For breakfast, cereal with milk. And for lunch, grilled cheese sandwich. Okay? Very good. Guys, that was it for today. Don't forget to study. Okay? Now we have a lot of new contents. Pessoal, por hoje é só. Não esqueça de estudar, porque agora nós temos novos conteúdos. Okay? So, bye-bye. See you next class and stay home.